As we celebrate 74 years of Indian independence, let's take a look back at the events that made India an independent country after 200 years of British rule.
1600, East India Company is formed. 1757, the British victory in the Battle of Plassey in Bengal. 1857, the Indian Mutiny, also known as the Sepoy Mutiny, ignites the first spark of revolution. 1885, formation of Indian National Congress. 1908, Khudiram Bose executed for his role in Muzaffarpur conspiracy case. 1915, Mahatma Gandhi returns from South Africa. 1917, Mahatma Gandhi starts the Champaran Satyagraha. 1919, the tragic Jallianwala Bagh massacre takes place. 1920, the non-cooperation movement is launched by Mahatma Gandhi post the Jallianwala Bagh massacre. 1922, the Chauri Chaura incident, protesters participating in the non-cooperation movement clashes with the police. 1929, Bhagat Singh and Batukeshwar Dutt drops bomb in the Central Legislative Assembly. 1930, Mahatma Gandhi launches the civil disobedience movement with his epic Dandi March. 1931, Chandrashekhar Azad killed in an encounter with British police. 23rd March 1931, Bhagat Singh, Sukhdev and Rajguru executed. 1939, Subhash Chandra Bose resigns the presidentship of Indian National Congress. 1941, Subhash Chandra Bose escapes from India. 1942, the Quit India Movement. Mahatma Gandhi starts the mission to end British rule in India. 1943, Subhash Chandra Bose reorganizes and rejuvenates the Azad Hind Fauj. 1947, end of British rule in India. Pakistan emerges as a separate Islamic nation. Jawaharlal Nehru becomes the first Prime Minister of independent India.